News from Stamford Bridge today tells us that Real Madrid are on the hunt for Chelsea striker Olivier Giroud. Before we get into the video, make sure to like and subscribe to help us to bring you more news and updates. Zinedine Zidane is reportedly keen on signing Chelsea's Olivier Giroud to replace out of favor and on loan striker Luka. Jovic, 23, joined Real Madrid in 2019 after completing an eye-watering £56.7 million move from Eintracht Frankfurt. However, after an abysmal time in Spain which saw the Serbian striker net just twice in 32 appearances in all competitions, Jovic has recently been allowed to rejoin Frankfurt on a short-term loan. According to a recent report from Spanish outlet AS, Real Madrid are eyeing either Giroud, Aguero or Napoli forward Arkadiusz Milik as the ideal replacements for the recently departed Jovic. AS claim that Borussia Dortmund forward Erling Haaland remains their key target to become the long-term successor to Karim Benzema, who is now 33 years old. In an attempt to fill the void Jovic's presence have left within the squad, Zinedine could look to either Premier League star. Giroud, 34, is out of contract with Chelsea in the summer and has seen his long-term future the subject of much speculation. Kylian Mbappe and Erling Haaland are reported to be the reigning La Liga champions' preferred long-term targets, but media claims that 34-year-old Olivier Giroud could be seen as a potential short-term solution to Zidane's attacking deficiencies. The 2018 FIFA World Cup winner is believed to be unhappy with his current amount of game time for the Blues and could be open to a move to Madrid as he seeks to secure his spot in Didier Deschamps's Blues squad for the upcoming UEFA European Championship. Giroud would also be available at a cut price rate due to the fact that his contract with Chelsea expires in June, although it remains to be seen whether or not the former Arsenal star would be able to form a successful strike partnership with countryman Benzema. The pair exchanged words through the media last year after Benzema publicly belittled Giroud when asked about his qualities, with his comments seemingly stemming from bitterness at his own continued exile from the national team. Giroud has scored 9 goals in 15 appearances across all competitions this season, despite often finding himself behind new Chelsea signing Timo Werner and England international Tammy Abraham in the pecking order at Stamford Bridge. That's all today on the latest news from Stamford Bridge. Make sure to hit that subscribe and like button as we continue to bring you the latest from Chelsea FC. Thanks.